From VOA Learning English, this is the Health Report. Japan and Germany have the world's oldest populations, but neither country has enough trained healthcare workers to meet the needs of older adults. Now they are turning to Vietnam for help. This month, 100 young Vietnamese are going to Germany as part of a project to train what are called geriatric nurses to work in the European country. The trainees recently completed a 6-month language and culture class in Hanoi. They will spend the next 2 years in an occupational training program. If the trainees pass the final exam, they will be able to work in Germany as geriatric nurses for another 3 years. Germany is facing a crisis as low birth rates combine with a growing population of citizens who are living longer. About 20% of the population is over age 65, and that percentage is expected to continue rising. This is a problem that Japan also faces. Later this year, 150 Vietnamese candidates will go to Japan for 2 years of training at the country's hospitals. After that, they are expected to take the national nursing exam. Japan already trains nurses from the Philippines and Indonesia. But the healthcare system has been criticized for being too restrictive. All candidates must take the same exam, but it is very difficult for foreign applicants because few can speak the Japanese language. Many Japanese are opposed to foreigners working in some industries. Critics say foreign labor could lead to higher unemployment. But there is little opposition to foreign nurses. In Vietnam, there are not enough jobs for everyone who wants one. Most children are expected to care for their aging parents when they get old. For VOA Learning English, I'm Alex Villarreal.